Hello and welcome. Jay Fizette here, your Millionaire Mastermind Mentor. And I want to invite you to participate tomorrow in a training called Mastermind Essentials. Now, we've heard from a ton of people. It's like, oh, I really want to do a mastermind. Oh, I would really love to participate in the program, but I have clients, but I've booked my own programs at the same time, but I'm not quite ready, but I need to prepare. So, we created a four-hour training that is called Mastermind Essentials. The purpose of this training is to support you to actually get ready, is to support you to evaluate yourself on the six pillars that are required for masterminds to work. And here's the honest to goodness truth about it. In 4 hours, I can share with you what all six of the pillars are. They're, of course, the entire framing of the program of the Launch Your Mastermind 90-Day Bootcamp. But what's important about this is I will assist you to assess how lined up are your six pillars to launch your mastermind. Because here's what I can tell you. Over the years, over and over and over again, I see people who have four of the six. They're in good shape. They're ready to roll. But two aren't quite right, and therefore it fails. Hell, I've seen people with five out of the six, and it still doesn't work out because they're missing one key ingredient. So here's the reality of this. There are six basic pillars, and if you can get these pillars lined up, then it gets easy. I'll even tell you what they are, and then we're going to dive deep into each of them on the four-hour training. Now, again, if one is out of place, it's tough to succeed. If two are out of place, you're in deep trouble. If three are out of the place, for goodness sakes, don't even try to do a mastermind. That's how important these are. So in the Mastermind Essentials training, we're going to dive deep into each of these. So here they are, and I'm going to just work through them so you know what we're going to work on. Top of the list is perfect positioning. Positioning you, positioning your group, and positioning it on your business model. It's imperative. Then the next one is your personal evolution. This is about being the leader that your group wants to follow. And if any of you feel as though, yes, I want to do a mastermind, but I'm not sure where they're going to come from. I'm not sure why they would come work with me. You need this one. It's imperative. And then the next, the one that people ask about all the time, How do I fill my mastermind? That one is fill your mastermind with ease. And when positioned properly and you are being the correct person with the proper tools and strategies, it's actually super simple. Then, after that, commitment. Because getting a mastermind member and keeping a mastermind member are two radically and dramatically different things. So, after that, it is member commitment. And we step you through the process of what it takes to actually create and maintain that commitment to the person, to the group, and to you as a mastermind mentor. After that, facilitating skills. Please, 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 please. Do not start a mastermind group if you do not have some basic facilitator skills. And I will share with you what those are so you will have a standard of what it is that you must learn and how you can knock it out of the park with just some basic skills that frankly just aren't taught enough or anywhere, just not that accessible actually, but I'll go through them tomorrow on the training. And then the final one is this, creating compelling content. Now, let's be clear about this. If you're a coach, if you're an expert, if you're an author, if you're a consultant, you probably have more content than you can shake a stick at. However, organizing and structuring that content in a way that is short, concise, hits the heart of the concerns of your mastermind group and has them talking about it for the next month before until they come back. That is the key. And that is utilizing experiential learning. That is utilizing incredible targeting. It is utilizing fantastic facilitator skills. And of course, it stands on the shoulders of perfect positioning. So tomorrow, for 4 hours, I will give you everything I can in that time frame for you to lay the foundation of your mastermind. That's why we call it Mastermind Essentials. You get these six lined up, you're going to have a mastermind. So join me tomorrow. We have an exceptional offer for you. In fact, my dear friend Josh has decided to put a fire sale on between now and tomorrow. So you know you've been interested in this mastermind piece. The timing may not have worked out. Your finances may not have worked out. But I tell you what, tomorrow, 4 hours, it will be the catapult forward to get this working in your life and in your business. I look forward to serving you tomorrow. I'm Jay Fizette, your Millionaire Mastermind Mentor. We'll see you tomorrow.